Across the border in South Dakota, people in Yankton also heading to the polls today for a special bond vote on a new community aquatic center. This $15 million project has been in the works for years. It was first discussed back in 2006 and again in 2009. Now, the Yankton Aquatic Center is going to a public vote. If approved, the center will raise taxes an average of $8 a month for 20 years. Voting for this bond is open until 7 o'clock.